takes the high fives, the fist bumps. As Real Madrid and Bayern Munich lock horns here in this International Champions Cup. All about the pre-season fine-tuning. Returns to full sharpness, full fitness, to full focus. Over the summer bench. There you have two captains.
Been a little bit sloppy, I think, in the opening 15 minutes, and you'll see that in the replay gear in a moment, Dan. But that's where it comes from. You can see here, Danny Carvajal, he's gone to sleep.
He has lost his ball for the chasing Thomas Müller. Look where Courtois comes in. And now Conrad, door open. The future of instead.
Comes from the set length, he's in quality side.
Hello. Responds to that deflection. And Carvajal will pick up the pieces. Now it's Benzema in a tight spot. Benzema shot cut away and Neuer down to make the save.
Yeah, there was a rash challenge on Danny Carvajal just inside the penalty area. The referee let it continue. Karim Benzema got the shot off.
And so it's only so. Sets up Thiago with the shot. No response to it.
Well, he saw it late, you have to say.
Sanchez! Benzema trying to have top of the line in the coming season.
And there is a knee.
Eden Hazard. Benzema miscues. And the ball breaks through in the end off for Marco Asensio for Manuel Neuer.
Well, it's not the first time in the first half this has happened. Good build up, good pass into the box. The step forward is good.
Gnabry, two goals in quick succession, by now over the hill and far away.
Yeah, and the lack of experience in that back four is there for everyone to see. You know, really, it's a makeshift back four for me. I'm looking at Nacho, he's the only one there that really comes to it.
There. Oh!
the free kick initially.